Hello, greetings from Boonery TV. Today's news caption reads, A female leopard cub found walking out. This news is coming in from Mumbai's RA colony. A small female leopard was walking helplessly in the rain, completely lost. Take a look at the viral video. This incident occurred on 28 September when the small cub was walking about helplessly in the rains. That's when some locals saw the cub completely drenched with wet mud all over its fur. The cub appeared lost and separated from its mother. It was trying to enter a tin shed for shelter. The female cub is barely 45 days old. When locals saw the cub, they immediately informed and called in a group of animal rescuers. The rescuers then came and picked up the cub and took it to safety. They covered the cub in blanket to give it some warmth. Some police officers also came to give any help they can and coordinate the rescue. Later, the cub was successfully rescued and taken to Sanjay Gandhi National Park. Efforts are on to reunite the cub with the mother leopard in the forest. The assistant commissioner of the park said, They have now placed the cub in a spot inside the national park where chances are high of the mother leopard finding her and thereby leading to a reunification. This is not the first time such an incident is happening. Previously too, there were incidents where animals had entered into human settlement areas. Why? Actually, RA Colony is an area in Mumbai covered with a vast area of greens and is home to a wide variety of animals and birds. In September last year, the Maharashtra government decided to reserve 600 acres in RA near Sanjay Gandhi National Park in suburban Mumbai as a forest and conserve the area. But now, this construction work going on for Mumbai Metro. This development is leading to the felling of some 2,700 trees which might be soon cut down. This has led to a bitter row between the environmentalists, animal protection groups and the politicians there. Protests have been held too. The entire area's natural reserves are disturbed and people are encroaching into the habitat of animals. So, this is bound to affect wildlife and lead to a man-animal conflict.